live in my daughter's bedroom. And we are going to paint a beautiful pink tiger on my daughter's friend, Jasmine. And I just quick set up some stuff here. I keep talking about these paintbrushes I have 20 of, and I've got all these other paintbrushes. I keep my glitter in jars, but I buy it in bags. So we're going to do a pink tiger. We're back and we're going to do the pink tiger. So close, pretty eyes. Sparkle, honey, don't open. That's the pink tiger. So you're a little forward so your head's more straight onto the camera. Okay. Should we take you home dressed like a tiger?
Yeah.
We should. I like to give the pink tiger a pink nose. Soft eyes. As soon as it's on, I'm going to dry it, so don't open. Fangs right away. So I like to do a heart. Don't move at all. So quiet in here without the music on. I think we should wash it off before you go home so I can show you the best way to wash it off. So that you'll model for me some more. I'll give you a butterfly to take home. Okay. Jasmine's a tiger now. She will eat us now for dinner. Okay, don't smile. I gotta do something now. Beautiful pink tiger, and I just want to give her some white stripes. I'm gonna give her more to wash off. Presenting the one, the only, the beautiful, the magical, the most rarest of all the tigers in the whole jungle, the pink tiger.
It looks so pretty!
Yeah! It looks right here, princess.